Okay, grade one. Tomorrow, inshallah, I will see what did you draw, and I will see the cost of the products that you drew. Okay, did you understand what will we do? Guys, did you understand what will you do? Do you have any question? Grade one, do you have any questions? You can draw.
No. No.
I finished.
Yes, you can. And please, if you can color it. Yani now the session, I will finish the session right now. I told you I will not take more than 5 minutes. Okay, I told you I will not take more than 5 minutes.
Miss?
Yes. Okay, as you like. Again, I will repeat, what will you do? Listen, please, and look at the screen.
I will draw a banana.
Meshi. Okay, Mesa, because you joined again here late. Mesa, where are you? Meshi. Here, for the second time, you should get a paper. Any blank paper, any white paper, and I want you to draw any product like tomatoes, potatoes, bananas, oranges, whatever you want to draw, okay? Except tomatoes, because tomatoes, they are mine, okay? You have to draw it like this one, and to draw the cost, and to write, of course, the cost of this product on it. Yani, how much is the tomatoes, مثلا, 4 pounds. How much is 1 kilo of bananas, 10 pounds. So I want you to draw whatever you like, but the most important thing is to write its cost here. خلاص, it's okay, you don't need to send it to me tomorrow or to send it to me by SMS. I will see it tomorrow during the social studies session, because tomorrow, inshallah, we will have social. I will see it during our session. I wanted to draw it in a good way, color it, and of course, I will ask you about the cost of whatever you drew. Okay, grade one, enjoy your time, and I wish that you understood what I want from you. Draw whatever you like, bananas, tomatoes, potatoes, teddy bear, chocolates, but the most important thing is to write its cost in it. What is the meaning of cost? Money you need to buy something. Money you need to buy something. Thanks. Thanks, grade one. Thank you so much. I enjoyed my time with you today. You can draw
while you are eating
something now before the third session starts. Yalla, show me your drawing and your coloring and everything that you
I love you, man.
Bye, grade one. I will see it tomorrow. Grade one. You don't need to send it to me by SMS. I will see it tomorrow during the social session. Okay, tomorrow we will have a social session. Inshallah, I will see it, and I want to see your creativity, your drawing, and your coloring. Yani, I want to be surprised as usual from what you are doing. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow. Remember, cost, money you need to buy something. Money you need to buy something. Thank you. Love you so much. See you tomorrow, grade one, and don't be late. Bye-bye.